my top 5 vacation spots where I like to go and chill at when I'm in the summertime, you know what I'm saying? All right, number 5 gonna be Destin, Florida, because I like them beaches out there, the water real blue, you know. Number 4 gonna be Galveston, you know what I'm saying? I really like Galveston just because it's in Houston, it ain't too far from where I'm at. I could get there real fast, get up out of there, you know what I'm saying? My 3rd vacation spot in ATL, I like going to Georgia, you know what I'm saying? Biggest black population, you know what I'm saying? I like being out there with my people, you know what I'm talking about? So I'm gonna have to say the 8th for number 3. Number 2, I'm gonna have to say LA. You know what I'm saying? LA, 5, from the time you get off the plane to the time you leave, you know what I'm saying? LA, all right, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to say LA. 1 will be Baton Rouge, man. Louisiana, anywhere south Louisiana, New Orleans, Baton Rouge. And I'm saying that because I'm biased, that's where I'm from, you know what I'm saying? Anywhere in south Louisiana, number 1 vacation spot, man. Ain't nothing like that shit.
What you need, take them all on.